time. Of course, meeting up against Liquid, another one of the favorites down in that lower bracket. And you know what? This is the Liquid we wanted to see. I don't think there's a member of this roster that didn't perform throughout this series. I think it's almost fitting that the game ends with a scream 4K, because, well, we know exactly what this man could do. And I'm excited for them going forward into the bracket. This was much